You may have thought that after his defeat in the Scottish referendum, Alex Salmond would have packed it in. Oh no. He has set his sights on a bigger prize. By standing for the constituency of Gordon, he intends to take a seat at Westminster. And with the SNP seats won from Labour in his grasp, put Mr. Miliband into power, and then call the tune.